goes like this. Well, since my baby left me, I found a place to dwell. It's of the end of only street, that's Heartbreak Hotel. I get so lonely, baby, I get so lonely. I get so lonely, I'll die. Although it's always crowded, at least I can find some room to broken-hearted lovers. I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely. I get so lonely and die. Well, since my baby left me, I found a place to go.
Thank you. Is that okay? Thank you.
Should we do it again?
No, 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 no. I'm out of breath.
This time we'd like to slow things down.
Yeah.
Doing a pretty song we hope you like. It's a song we used to do when we were just little girls, and it goes like this.
Where you guys from? What'd you say?
Thought
is this a
something.
Gay place? I heard that.
San Francisco.
I got good ears, you know. Are you three
That's
brothers?
Marvin in the middle.
Marvin in the middle?
Who said that? We don't know.
That's Marvin in the middle.
The guy back there. Are you Marvin?
No.
This ain't a gay place.
It's a gay happy place. That kind of gay.
If I sing a rose to you, for every time I'm feeling blue, you took the petals and you tore them. but I don't want a room full of love one was in. I just want my arms around you. I just want my arms around you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
No, thank you. No, we can do this all night.
Could go on.
All right. What about some Andrew
Sisters? This time we're gonna, take you back to the 30s, back in my sister's days, Joan.
It's not
doing
funny.
Doing Andrew Sisters medley. How many of you remember the Andrew Sisters?
Yeah. One person? Oh, come on. Two.
Just you? Two? Dos?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
We're gonna do a medley. We hope you enjoy it, starting with this one.
One, two, three, one. One, two, three. Life is just so fine on the other side of the line. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Yeah, 'cause I want to cool, mama. Treat the lights, they're very nice. Hold tight. But just about a fish flew. When I come home late at night, I am not ever a fish. Fish, hold tight, hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Really, I guess I want to move. So sing and make a rhyme, guarantee you one real good fine time. Drink it rum and Coca-Cola, go down for Kumana. Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar. Mama came before me when she was looking out my window. It's a butcher boy and always got a bundle in his hand. Hey Maria, that's a love job. Woo-hoo-hoo, you want to marry me? The butcher boy, the butcher boy, she wants to marry the butcher boy. Don't sit on the apple tree with anyone else but me. With anyone else but me. With anyone else but me. No, 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 don't sit on the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching on. I just come for a bubble guy who heard from the guy next door to me. The girl he met just lost his manners and pigeon to a tee. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching on. He runs a baby chopper man from my Chicago way. He had a book assignment no one else could play. Lots of top man and his crap.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, this time I'd like to take you to England with four gentlemen did this next song.
Is that next? Okay.
One of their hits called Ticket to Ride.
Thank you. All right,
y'all want to hear a country song? Y'all like country?
All right.
Where you all from?
Here. You live here?
Nice place you got here.
You don't live here, do you?
Yeah. Oh, I thought here.
Oh,
at
okay.
The Peppermill. All right, we'd like to do a new country song from Alan Jackson. We hope you like it. If y'all feel like dancing, just go right ahead.
You know, these earrings are killing my ears. Ugh. These are clip-ons. You know what these are?
I thought it was Pierce. It's,
okay.
I'll wear it, Joan.
I can't use it. No. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some Joan. Put my heart in ready for the Rolling Stones. Feeling like rocking. Drop that quarter. Keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken feeling, standing here in line. I've been down and lonely since my baby left. Before you punch that number, babe, can I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some jokes. Against rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's low. There ain't nothing like steel guitar down memory. If Boy, punch that number three. This song for me. Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some George Jones. Cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I feel like rocking.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
That was by Alan Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
No, not Mike. Alan Jackson.
Andrew Jackson.
Alan Jackson.
I was going to say that.
Y'all want to hear some Judds?
Yeah.
We got one ready for y'all.
We'll do this one because this is the only one we know by them. We hope you like it. That song by
I wrote
the way.
It. No.
This time I'd like to do another Elvis song we hope you like.
You talking
one
about
of his
her?
First ones.
What are
Did you say something?
He's pointing at you.
At Elvira?
Elvira.
Oh, Black Velvet?
Black Velvet.
Fire, come on, baby, light my fire.
Oh, you're kidding. You want to hear that one?
By Jim Morrison.
She wants black belt. We don't know that one.
We'll do both of them
together.
You can
be here next year. We'll learn it by then. That's a good song.
Next year.
I don't think we can do fire.
Hello.
Hello, come on, baby. Is that one one?
I think that's the one he's talking about.
What are we doing? Hi, Everly Brothers.
We're going to do one by the Everly Brothers.
Let's do one for this couple right here. Do you like the Everly Brothers? What about this one?
Kathy's Clowns, what you wanted.
No,
we hope you like this one called Walk Right Back by Don and Phil.
Dead on me. I'm so lonesome every day. I want you to know that since you walked in on me, nothing seems to be the same old way. Think about the love that hurts within my heart for you. The good times.
It's their 50th anniversary. Let's hear it
for
this couple.
Mr. and Mrs. Mansfield.
Mansfield, y'all want to dance to one? What's one?
Would you like to dance to one?
What's one?
How about your cheating heart?
No, no, no.
Just kidding.
Something fast or slow?
Is it a silver anniversary or plaque? Or
oh, golden?
Whoa.
Oh, that's neat. What do you want to hear? What can we do? Hurry.
Could I have this dance?
That's it. I messed that up the other show. Okay,
yeah,
we'll try.
Let's hope we get it right this time.
Okay.
For Mr. and Mrs. Mansfield. Okay. Y'all gonna dance? Pop a vor.
They don't know what that means, I don't think. Uh-oh.
You got kicked out of New Orleans?
What'd you do?
Oh.
They got kicked out of a nightclub. Oh, you weren't supposed to dance? Oh, you can dance here.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
You sing with me.
I'll always remember the songs they were playing the first time we danced, and I just wait together. I knew forever you're all I ever need. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Could you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my
What's your secret for staying married that long? A what? Putting up with a lot. That's a good one.
That's a good one.
I've been married for what, 7 years now?
Yeah, 70.
I can't cook. I can't clean. I don't do nothing. Is that a secret? No?
She only can cook one meal.
Don't tell what it is.
Eggs and rice.
All right, what about Elvis time? Y'all want to hear some Elvis?
How many Elvis fans?
Okay. We said
all right.
Not too many, huh?
Oh, boy.
We're going to do one of his first ones that he recorded in Sunrise Records. We hope you like it. It goes like this.
Well, that's all right, mama. Well, that's all right with you. That's all right, mama. That's alright, that's alright. Well, that's alright now, mama. Any way you do. Well, mama, she told me, but I told me too. That boy you fooled me, he ain't no good for you. That's alright.